Two Palestinians were killed Saturday night in Israeli strikes in Gaza. The attacks came after four Israeli soldiers were wounded by an improvised explosive device. The military said its jets and tanks struck 18 terror targets controlled by Hamas. The attacks were some of the most severe escalation of tension since the 2014 Gaza War.